Coyotes center Derek Stepan discusses the start of the team after a 5-4 loss to the Stars.